Hi everyone, my name is Blake Cadwell and I'm joined by Dr. Amy Sorrow. And in this video, we're going to take a deep dive on the ReSound Smart 3D app. We're going to take you all the way from the process of pairing into some of the key features inside of that app. And we'll also touch on the other app that ReSound offers, which is focused on tinnitus. So Amy, I'll pass it over to you to take us through this step-by-step on how the ReSound Smart 3D app works.
Absolutely. Well, first, whether you have an Android or an iPhone, you're going to go to your respective store to download that app. This is the ReSound Smart 3D app. And once you download it, you can work on the next steps here. So if you have an iPhone, which I personally have an iPhone, so I'm most used to that, you're going to go to your settings, then accessibility and hearing devices. And you'll see, or you should see, the devices popping up in that screen at the top. If you don't see them there for some reason, you can turn off the hearing aids and then turn them back on, or just put them in the charger and pull them out. You'll see them at the top. Then you'll select where it says not paired. You should then get two pairing requests, and you'll just say yes, pair two times. Then you'll want to stay on that screen for about 30 seconds. I like to do this to make sure that you have a nice stable connection there. And then you can go into the app. And so it's going to walk you through the steps here. So you'll click yes, connect now. And if you've done it correctly, you should see that those hearing aids are coming up in the screen there as being connected. So you'll hit continue. And then you will see a screen where it should say that they're connecting. It'll take a few seconds to do that. You'll see that they're secured, that you'll have a secure connection, and you can hit OK. And then it is going to have you restart them one more time. So if you have your charger handy, you can just put them in, pull them out, and that will trigger it. Or you can press and hold the button for a few seconds till they power off, and then power them back on. You'll hit continue. And then you should see the screen that says that you're connected. Well done. So you can start. And now you are in the app and you're able to use this like a remote control, which is it's really nicely done the way that this app is put together. So here on this screen, you have your main program, which they call the All Around. And then up at the top, you'll see if you have other programs like restaurant, or maybe if your hearing health provider has created other programs for you. You can also turn on the noise filter or the speech clarity. You can adjust your volume with that slider at the bottom, and you can separate them out and do that individually. You can adjust the sound enhancer, so treble, mid, bass, can adjust those. If you have a tinnitus program, you're able to access this under that sound enhancer menu there. You can make some adjustments and play with the sound to get how you like it. If you're looking for the remote care option, it will walk you through the steps here. So you're going to hit start and go follow those directions there. And then there's other features. If you look at the menu at the bottom, you'll see down in that right-hand corner where it says more, there's other features. On this screen here, you have the activate check my fit if you did want to check how that hearing aid is fitting in your ear. And it'll walk you through the steps to get through that. So you're also able to access remote care in the app. So if you're interested in that, and then you have the Find My Hearing Aids feature available as well. So you'll go to the My ReSound at the bottom menu off towards the right side. You'll select that, and then you can see the Find My Hearing Aid feature. You'll just want to activate your geolocation. It will ask you to allow that. And then you're able to track your hearing aids if they do get lost.
Well, there you have it. That's a deep dive into the ReSound Smart 3D app. Dr. Amy, thank you for your time. And to you, the viewer, we wish you the best. Mm-hmm.